It was here at this Shiloh Church that Sherman's division with three brigades were able to stall the Confederates for 4 hours. This place here, it was quite bloody, and ironically, Shiloh means place of peace. This is not the original church building that was burned during the battle, but it's an exact replica of it.